California Treatment Services.
What are the odds on NCTS?
Lock and recovery team.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What are the odds on them today?
Oh, I'm going for like 100%. Is that right?
Days, right?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yeah, you've been having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, what are your names?
Katie.
Katie and Keith. And you played, right, Keith?
Yeah, well, I tried.
You did? How far did your team get?
We made it to the second day.
Did you?
Yep.
Right on. But you're not in the semifinals, right?
No, not this time.
No?
Just have to split it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Somebody else have some fun.
Right on. And Katie, you've been out here selling Jamba Juice?
Yeah.
Yeah, you sell a lot of them?
Kind of more today than yesterday.
Tú que estás en el cielo.
Hope Center in Hayden Ministries, and we give away things. We are a community organization trying to help people out that are in recovery, low income, anybody that needs help. We try to assist them with free things like clothing, food, counseling, whatever we can get our hands on to give to them. That's what we try to do.
Awesome. So just trying to make a positive change in the community.
Definitely.
Then.
Definitely.
than this place I'm living. How far is heaven? And I just got to have some faith and just keep on giving.
Good game, Blue. You really, really mean that? Come on.